Welcome to my crib. MTV Cribs, van style.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, it's Mike and Kayla.
We are moving into a van.
It's a little crazy.
We have a baby. Yeah. We do have purpose.
We're gonna get a van.
Dash has been traveling since he was 6 weeks old.
Yep.
And misses it greatly. We still want to be able to travel, but we want to do it safely.
We spent a lot of time on researching vans, researching van life, what was the best way for us to do this.
We found a van at a mompiche automotive shop.
We're talking about vans with our new friends.
You guys go by Ramble and Revive.
Ramble and Revive.
I found a photo on Instagram and this is where we are now.
We're just excited to have you guys building our van.
Okay guys, demo day. We're gonna be moving pretty fast.
And this here.
What? Do I have here?
We're gonna see the van for the first time.
Yeah, right, you can see your one day.
Dude, this is crazy.
Welcome to the van.
It works.
It works.
Look and aesthetic was very important. So we loved the black. We loved the light floors. We loved the white shiplap.
We had Ramble and Revive install two seats for our boys.
Safety's first.
And right above, we have two cupboards here. They are the boys' clothes. This is gonna be, I think, our little coffee bar. This is our pantry. Coming on over here, we have this beautiful sink. I'm so obsessed with this sink. It's so deep. I'm gonna be able to wash several things at once, which is great. I wanted a lot of counter space because we do a lot of work and homeschool and also cooking. I wanted to be able to be portable, so I bought us a stovetop that will just sit on top.
The reason why we have bunk beds, Kayla mentioned the boys having their own space, but also the fact that we can be driving and then wanna stop right away and maybe just put the kids right to sleep. We don't wanna be fumbling around, working out their bed situation. We wanna have their beds ready and good to go from whenever we stop. So they both have their own bunk and underneath each bunk is storage.
Da, 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 da. We have our own commode. We have a toilet. A lot of people are wondering, are we gonna be able to go to the bathroom? We'll probably be at state parks and campgrounds and able to find facilities, but we do have a toilet.
So that's, you know, that's the not so glamorous stuff about van life. So this is like majorly getting us out of our comfort zone, but you know, I do feel like it's gonna be worth it and the experiences we make will be worth it.
I really love our table. It swivels around so we can get in and out perfectly. One of the things that I was really excited about was that we went with faux leather instead of fabric. It's going to be easier to wipe down. I love the aesthetic of it.
This is our meal space and this goes down and this turns into our bed. We lay horizontally and it's actually more spacious than I was expecting it to be. When we started to imagine what these specs were going to look like, I was a little nervous about the size of the space, but we tried it out and there's actually a good amount of space for feeling them, so.
Every inch in this van matters, and so we've been very intentional about every single thing.
So much storage we have in this place. Under here is storage, under there is storage. Storage. This is the Jackery 1000. It's actually a major game changer for us. Battery technology has come so far. You don't need a gas generator anymore. It's gonna power our life, the music we're creating, just everything. And we have solar panels that attach, so it charges by a solar, or can charge by the van battery, or can charge by a wall plug.
And yes, we do have a shower set up.
Yes.
Which will be outside. What is an adventure without an outdoor shower? I'm excited.
We're really thankful that Ramble and Revive wanted to build this van for us. Yeah. They've done such a great job.
They have two little girls, so they understand that we have two little kids. I just really want to get out and experience things safely and see if it's possible. Mm-hmm. And inspire you guys as well, because it's been hard. I know it's been hard. I have been battling myself with anxiety and some depression, and the light is coming. Mm-hmm. And I would love for you to follow along. So we're gonna hopefully be able to help some people along the way.
Yeah.
So welcome to our van. Welcome to our life. We are the Tompkins. This is Mike.
This is Kayla.
And you'll see Dash, our five-year-old, Wilder, our almost one-year-old, and Moose, our little puppy.
And don't forget the newest member of the family.
Agnes.
I feel like that was some like 90s television show. Yeah.
You guys ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Ready back there. Woohoo! The great American adventure begins. Letting go and moving on.